Hey, kid, you come highly recommended from my sister at Rental Car Paradise. She said you were A-OK. Welcome to Car Sales Heaven, where we live by the quota and coffee breaks are overrated.
You're following me, aren't you? Do you seriously think you're better than me at this? I'll show you just how wrong you are. I'm on the next one, and I smell a bonus.
Hey, dude, you think I can fit my surfboard in this? Let's burn some sand! Stay cool, dude! Hey, chill out, man! Bonus anyway.
Okay, show me what this car can do. Right, step on it. Push this beauty until the speed demon comes to haunt us. Good. Keep it like this. Go crash some stuff. Real bad. Crash for me. Keep her steady.
What a crash!
More! 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 Take off from the ground and make a few jumps, kid! Awesome! Where's the camera when you need it?
Help! Help!
What a crash! I love it! You're both quick and slippery, kid. Oh, you got guts, kid. If it isn't your dear colleague, Angelina, follow her back, will you?
I'll spice up your day, kid.
You're both quick and slippery, kid. Kiddo, I'll give this some serious thought over a plate of cheese. Thanks for the ride.
Yeah, well, don't think you're a star now just because you made a producer happy.
I'm a big budget movie star and demand respect because I've earned it. So do as I say, or I'll call for Mr. Tortellini. Let's go really fast. The cops won't touch us. I'm a star, remember? The varnish.
This is the police. Pull over, or I'll be forced to crash into you and that movie star.
Whoa, the cops. You're in trouble now. We better get out of here. This is almost fun! Boom, baby! Careful there, Cha-Cha! Whoa, my nails! there, cha-cha. Spectacular!
Whoa, my nails!
Boom, baby! Careful there, cha-cha. Whoa! That was a ride I'll never forget. You know, if I weren't such a huge movie star, I think we could be friends. Dare to dream.
He's not joking, you hear? So please don't screw up on this one.
Good. Excellent. I'm very pleased. And so is Fluffy. Actually, we're both so pleased that neither of us will bite you in the leg.
So Michael's movie is heating up without Stefano. And I bet Stefano is hotter than an Arizona highway. It's time to do some location scouting. I know you can sell heaps, but can you drive them? Get ready, Mr. Stunt Car Driver. Put some lead in your shoe. It's time to make the jump to stardom.
Welcome to the movie set of The Quick and the Slippery. I am Michael Tortellini, as if you didn't know. And you and Angelina will be my primary stunt drivers. Do well, and you'll get some prime quality cheese at the craft service table.
Right. Because you insist on bugging me, I will show you that I own this profession. Buckle up and prepare to get smashed.
Thank you.
Places, everyone. Show me what, everyone. Show me Washington from the sky. Almost blew my hair off. Hey, Angelina, you can do better next time, okay?
I'll stunt drive all over his if he keeps talking to me like that.
Places, everyone. Give me a good places, everyone. Give me a good show or don't come back tomorrow.
I saw that. He's talking to you, kid.
Thank you.
for the finish.
That was really cool driving. And where did Angelina go? I didn't see her, did you? Nice work, but I gotta go. Time for cheese.
I'm not sure, but I don't think I've ever met such a big in all my life. And for once, I'm not talking about you.
Okay, go get her. I'm sure you'll enjoy this. Excellent smashing. Good work, kid. And hey, Angelina, why don't you think this over? Maybe you've learned something today.
I swear by my father's classic car collection that if that keeps patronizing me like this, I'll rip his film into a million pieces.
All right, go for the finish. Slackers might get fired.
Checkpoint.
All
right. That's what I like to see. Number one. I'll just fire the rest of these guys, maybe keep one or two, and cut down on your salary to make sure you keep your charm and humility.
So you've done more driving than a golf pro. Now let's shoot for a hole in one. As you suspected, Stefano is a few sandwiches short of a picnic, and he's hungry for answers. I'm giving you a badge and painting you blue. As a cop, uphold the law and hold off Stefano.
Hello, officer, and welcome to one of the toughest districts in Washington. You're here to protect and to serve. I expect the best because you're one of the best. Understood?
I give up. I've had enough of you. I'm moving to another country, maybe France.
Which is good for me and bad for you.
And don't you dare follow me anymore.